found you at last. My protege. My friend. Our calculations were correct. The ephemeral equation is unbalanced. The Earth spins on a strange and terrifying new axis. And everywhere, unbridled consequence. The world is a wasteland of failures past. And yet, you must ride out into it, unafraid. Take this. It is hope, the very last of it. It is yours now. You were bold once. Be bold once more. Free yourself from this suffocating stillness. Fix your gaze on the horizon. And face the fearsome truth of the darkest dungeon. Your sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. I know failure well. I glimpsed it lurking at the ragged edges of your mind. I watched its venom spread through the veins of the world. And I trembled at its terrible reverberations. The crossroads, a beacon for the broken and the battered. Thank you. A random seed. A supplication at the altar of the unknown. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Hope to finish this quickly. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. Look upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Observe the subject carefully, and you will discover its weaknesses. Analysis is the natural prelude to action. One less obstacle in our path. Welcome relief from caustic agony. continues. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Learn a little, and begin again. Remain undeterred, and you will yet prevail. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. Drop of sanity in a sea of madness. spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. Instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. Indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Forward now, into the crumbling chaos of the world. Comforts are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Observe the subject carefully, and you will discover its weaknesses. push on to the inn. Rest and resupply. I await you. Rest now for a time. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. One learns quickly when survival demands it. conventional fare, but fairly priced. Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren. War. Rewards only. Resignation. We venture blindly forth, at the mercy of the road and its myriad dangers. Man-at-Arms. Chapter 1. A premature promotion. The politics of a military career are perhaps as treacherous as war itself. Though untested in combat, his acumen for advancement was unmatched. Through a dubious campaign of influence and intimidation, he had at last claimed a coveted command and was eager to bask in the glory of the victories that were sure to come. The tangled trails, whisper of torment. The coach's plating is spent. We are exposed. Desperate and wanting, will you rebuff their earnest pleas? Onward, while there is still time. You must survive this onslaught short-handed. Results are encouraging. Thank you. hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Cooperation is the key. An interminable conflict. Action. Greater threats await those who dare. Let us hope these repairs will hold. analysis is the natural prelude to action. Measured and steady. Cooperation is the key. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The exculpation need not be a lonely one. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Straightforward and effective. Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. The loathing whispers. Mind your wheels. They have nothing left to give. Within every keep, a general and his loyal, lumbering guard. Rarely in these times. Savor it. Steady yourself. Simple variable, easily resolved. can we learn upon closer inspection? Analysis is the natural prelude to action. The fiend's strength dwindles. Let us hope to finish this quickly. A breakthrough. Rarely in these times. Savor it. He has retreated, undying, into a dream. And there he must stay. all heroes are human. Excellent work. Grasp grows tenuous. At last, the battlefield has claimed its due. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. They have given their last. live by fear. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Nothing can survive such a wholesale, organic failure. Is no time to falter. An interminable conflict. Who knows what lurks in the beyond? Another blow on the bruise. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. She fades into the shadows for the last time. Each milestone makes the next road just a little easier. We travel through the incalculable dimensions of human weakness. A little more light, a little more strength. The road calls once more to its dark passenger. House on the borderlands. Half swallowed by the stain.